Ruby Tui has confirmed her next move. She's off to the States to play sevens as part of her six-month sabbatical. The star athlete fielding offers from around the world the chance to take this one, key to her staying with New Zealand rugby. Jessica Dermody tracked her down.
Ruby Tui is heading back to her sevens stomping ground, this time in the US.
Reality is, if NZR didn't support me with the sabbatical, I wouldn't be able to play for the best team in the world, Black Ferns. So I think this is a really, really important way to keep our next generation of superstars in our country.
Speaking from her hotel in America today, Tui will play on the Premier Rugby Sevens Circuit, a 16-team competition starting in June that pays men and women equally.
I remember hearing it going, oh man, that would be cool if that actually happened. And lo and behold, here we are.
Tui is the latest New Zealand women star to take a sabbatical option. Sarah Hiddeny and Kelly Brazier are both going to Japan. Kiwi Richie Walker helped get Tui on board.
She was one that everybody wants to have her at the moment, so we're just very lucky that she was able to come and play PR7s.
The former USA and Japan women's sevens coach believes the circuit is only the start of investment into women's rugby in America.
In this country, you know, there's going to be sponsors and big people watching, and, you know, she could make it, you know, blow up over here as well.
Top netballer turned sevens player Grace Kukutai is one of a bunch of Kiwis already playing on the circuit. She was named MVP last year.
Ranging from people new to the sport as well as international players. Awesome opportunity to travel America. At the bottom of it all, you get to go and play a sport that you love and get paid for it, which we don't necessarily get in New Zealand unless you're with the Black Ferns Sevens squad.
Ruby Tui now gets the best of both worlds. Jessica Dermody, One News.